Whoa. So that's the frog.
All right, Lauren, tell me where the stomach is.
I know it's kind of in behind. Oh, that's the stomach there because it's connected to the trachea. Yeah, that's the stomach. And then the stomach is also attached to the small intestines.
Wonderful. Can you label it for me?
That's the stomach. Okay.
All right, Lauren, tell me where the small intestine is.
Well, that's all this the stringy stuff right here.
Perfect.
Because it's the longest one.
Excellent.
Excellent.
I'll just put it right there.
All right, go ahead and label the lungs for me.
The lungs are near the heart. I know that. And it's not these because the lungs definitely aren't brown, black looking. They must be these fresh blue ones back here because I can also see the bronchi and the bronchioles, and it's attached to the trachea.
Excellent.
So that's the lungs.
All right, go tell me what those brown things are then.
Oh, that's the liver. And I know that the liver is unique in frogs because they technically have two lobes.
Excellent. Show me where the kidneys are.
The kidneys are near the back, so I might have to dig for them a little bit.
Is there one kidney or two?
There's two. Yep, so there's one there, and then one on this side here.
Perfect, so they're the purple ones.
Yep, they're dark. That's where all the blood gets cleaned.
All right, what is that yellow thing there?
That? Oh, that's a hard one. Well, it has to be something to do with digestion, and it's near the kidney, so I think it's the bladder.
Good job. All right, and tell me what that shiny gold piece is.
This one?
Yeah.
That one is the esophagus because it leads to the stomach. And then the other shiny one back there, the blue one, that's the trachea, and that leads to the lungs.
Excellent. Is there a gallbladder?
Yep, I think so. I think I'll have to dig for this one too. The gallbladder is behind the liver, and it's near the lungs. See that green dot? It's just a little small sac.
What color is it?
Usually green.
Excellent.
Or yellow.
Good job.
Thanks.
Great work. Last one. Where's the heart?
The heart is right here. You can see the two ventricles.
Excellent.
Left and the right ventricle.
Which one's the left one and which one's the right one?
That's the left and that's the right because it's the left on the person or the animal, not what I see.
Excellent. Good work.
Yay!